The shark is the ultimate predator. How do you know you're a child of God? Demonized people, narcissists, represent the sharks of this world because they represent allegiance to the God of this world. They cannot look you in the eye or make eye contact with you because you have the seal of approval from Jehovah, Jesus, and the Holy Spirit, and your identity is that you are the children of God. They are afraid and very fearful of God's first fruits, God's remnant, basically God's bride of Christ, the body of Christ. Remember, no weapon formed against us will prosper. And so as this shark that's swimming is the predator of the sea, everything that it kills and destroys stays out of its way. As the children of God, we are in alignment with the Alpha and the Omega. The enemy of the Most High God is terrified of us. And I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing with these videos. I have no idea how to edit. And as you can probably tell, I have little to no experience as a movie person, as you've probably already figured out. But even though I don't know what I'm doing it anyways because no one else is doing this and no one else is going to help me. And my path, my destiny, my calling is very unique. The experiences that I have are very unique to myself. Not only does my destiny belong to me, but my experience and the way that God is training me is also very unique. So I realize that I'm rough around the edges and I'm not completely refined like a diamond yet, but I'm still a developing piece of coal that God is able to use. It's going to take me a while. We must learn to forgive our enemies, which are the sharks. Predators that are through the kingdom of darkness, who are assigned to steal, kill, and destroy the destiny and calling and mandates and mantles and offices of God's people. What is the favorite food of a shark? Fish, squid, which have no backbone, and crustaceans, which are bottom feeders. Sharks stand at the top of the aquatic food chain. Their diets play an important role in regulating the species below them, much like lions in the jungle. So sharks eat and destroy fish, but they also eat and destroy squid, which have no backbone and they're wishy-washy. So people who do not stand for integrity, truth, and character, that are double-minded and can't make decisions, are squids. They also eat crustaceans, which are generally bottom feeders. I think they all eat from the bottom since they crawl. But that's the low-hanging fruit, the kingdom of darkness, and the other narcissists. So in the kingdom of darkness, the predator on the top of the list is the narcissist shark. But that shark eats. The kingdom of darkness has a predator which looks like a shark. And the shark destroys the other lesser narcissist in its path. But in the kingdom of heaven, the children of God also represent a shark. And that when you see a shark moving through the water, the fish and everything get out of the way because it's the ultimate predator in the ocean, much like the lion. So in the name of Yehoshua HaMizukiyai, the King of Kings and Lord of Lords, we ask you to fill us to overflowing with your precious Holy Spirit, the Ruach HaKodesh, as we pray these words in your mighty and powerful name. Your word teaches that we have power and authority to tread on serpents, scorpions, and over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall by any means hurt us. And so, Heavenly Father, we pray that all forms of evil in our lives and that of our loved ones be sent back now to your feet for judgment. You have won the victory, Yehoshua, Jesus, conquering evil, sin, and death for all time. And we declare these truths in this realm this day, Father, we come to your courtroom, entering your gates with thanksgiving and your courts with praise, asking that our sins and transgressions be forgiven, as we forgive all those who have come against us in this lifetime. Please, Father, hear our prayers and petitions on behalf of ourselves, our loved ones, and all the children globally. We ask you now, Father, to avenge us of the enemy of our souls. Greater is you, Father, who is in us, than he, the adversary, who is in the world. No weapon formed against us will prosper like the shark in the ocean. And every tongue that rises up against us, you have condemned. We will eat them. This is our heritage as sons and daughters of the Most High God, and our righteousness is from you. All enemies of our souls, we send you to the court of our Father, the great I Am. We break you, all evil spirits, and ask for the Holy Spirit to destroy you by fire and bring you to ashes. Every power declaring dominion over us, you are a liar. Break and be brought to ashes in Yeshua, Jesus' mighty name. Serpent of death and every strong man, break and be brought to ashes in Yeshua, Jesus' mighty name. Every attempt at satanic or witchcraft programming of any kind, break and be brought to ashes by Yeshua, Jesus, Holy Spirit, fire. Every mouth that speaks any wickedness against us, break in Yeshua, Jesus' mighty name. Any power that is reporting us to Satan or his demons, break and be destroyed in Yeshua, Jesus' mighty name. May every stolen blessing come back to us in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach, Jesus, the Messiah. We bind, smash, and send back to you, Yeshua, Jesus, for judgment. All demonic thrones, principalities and dominions, powers, minions, territorial and tribal spirits, and any and all demonic spirits who are attempting to infiltrate our lives in any way. Amen.